titles hang in the balance as superstars square off in this. This classic tag team contest and competing for the tag titles, we see Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens. And standing in their way of victory, we see Cody Rhodes and Jey Uso.
The cohesiveness of these two teams are about to be put to the test, and championship gold is on the line. I promise you, this is something you don't want to miss.
Oh, man, two explosive teams at the top of their game, and I just got goose pimples, guys.
Calm down, Saxton.
I'll try.
Denied with an elbow. Oh, my God, a DDT!
Lights out. Now a pin for the championship. Kick out after one from the challenger.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Oh, God. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Drop kick. Beautiful.
Uh-oh.
Let's go.
Sami Zayn looking for a blue thunderbomb.
That's gotta be it. And the champ gets free at one.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point. Oh, man, what a boot.
Oh, my Lord.
Strike right. Good night.
Oh, lands right on the knees. That can change everything.
Set up for something in the corner. Ouch. Oh, right to the body.
Spoiler! Shoulders are down.
Shoulder up, shoulder up. And misses on the springboard.
Oh, ouch.
They're slamming their face down.
Shoulders are down. Thank goodness for the teammate.
Just quite in time.
Sami Zayn tags in.
Oh, right to the throat.
Nasty.
He's got that boot right up against his face.
Come on.
Gets tagged in.
Incredible.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Caught in a bad position here. Straight up kick down the throat. The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon.
From the top!
Oh, my goodness.
Sit-out package powerbomb.
Look at this. Just
what a barrage of stops.
shoulder tackle.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Here's the pin to retain. The challenger fending off the two count.
Still not enough.
Clothesline.
The devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
And he gets sent back into the ring. Jay taking his offense to the top rope. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Takedown.
It's locked in. The Koji clutch. He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Oh, and he saves his partner there, man. That was in tight.
Look at that, Saxton. He's running away.
I wouldn't say that. He's just recomposing himself.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going...
Zane is losing his mind.
A nice schoolboy from behind. Cover.
Makes the cover. Now he gets the shoulder up.
Tornado DDT.
Head attack for the championship.
He keeps his team in the match.
The very punchable Sami Zayn trying to goad his opponent a little bit here.
Oh, my God. Oh, that'll clean your clock.
Target in the stomach to reverse that maneuver.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
And come on, was that really called for? The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
There is no way this top rope.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Bot
on the apron. What a landing.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Samoan drop!
Incredible!
Uso!
Uso splash! A championship player.
Uso.
The champ has his one in hand now.
Looking for the victory.
Two. The tag team champions retain.
Here are your winners. And still, the Raw Tag Team Champions, Cody Rhodes and Jay Uso.
And Jay Uso is the one to put this one away for the team.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.